Here to show you the 5 steps in better stick handling skills. If you practice these steps, you're just going to get more comfortable having the ball inside your stick. So we're just going to go through all 5 of them real fast. So step 1 is just a really quick cradle. Just really fast, quick cradle. Okay, it's good for the attackers who want to fake high, shoot low, but it's just a really fast cradle. Step 2 is a circle around. So when we cradle, we see the ball. So we're going to go in the opposite direction. What we're going to do is we're going to turn the ball away from us, out, and then complete that circle all the way in. Okay, so it looks like this. Okay, again, we're going to turn it away from us, kind of scrape our face with the back of the stick, out and back. I'm also not making a really wide circle like this. I'm just going back and forth with my stick, and I'm using my bottom hand to turn and guiding it with my top hand. Right? So again, it's just going back and forth. I'm not making huge circles. I'm just twisting the stick in my hand. So recap number 1, quick cradle. 2, you're going to circle that around. Number 3 is kind of like a reverse cradle. Again, when we cradle, we see the ball. We're going to go the opposite way. So we're going to turn the ball away from us, just like we did in step 2, and then we're going to come right back the way we came. So it's almost like a reverse cradle. Again, I'm just going back and forth, guiding the stick with my top hand, twisting with my bottom hand, back and forth. Okay, that's step 3. Step 4, we're going to go shoulder to shoulder, and then another circle. So we're going to go across our body, turning it, see how it's facing out, back to the other shoulder, and another circle. So step 4 is shoulder, shoulder, circle, shoulder, shoulder, circle. Step 5 is we're going to make that same movement, that same circle around, again, going in the opposite way, the ball away from our face, but we're going to go across the body 2 times. So a lot of our movements, we try to keep the stick really close to our body. This time we're going to go away from our body. So we're going to go across the body and back in. Do you see how I turned it? Again, the ball away from my face, across the body, back in, and across the body the other way. So that's step 5. Across. Like everything we do, when we do it with one hand, we do it with the other. So just to recap, step 1, quick cradle. Step 2, circle around. Step 3, reverse cradle, or half of number 2. Step 4, just a shoulder, shoulder, circle. Step 5 is across the body circle, out the body circle. So those are the 5 steps for better stick handling skills.